the quarterback, the quarterback, the punter, and the kicker for the middle school football team at Loyola High School in Towson. A couple of months later, he was laying on a table in an operating room dealing with a brain tumor. A lot happened in between. What happened in between was the Ravens were making another playoff push. They're second in a row under John Harbaugh. Something else also happened. Danny Cameron, the son of Cam Cameron, the Ravens' offensive coordinator, went home and told his father about Matthew's illness and his disease. And Cam went to work. And what he did is something that Hollywood one day will make a movie about. And if you don't believe me, let's check it out.
In last season's playoffs, this 83-yard touchdown against the Patriots by Ray Rice came on the Ravens' first play. The idea to run it came from the most unlikely of sources. This teenager, Towson, Maryland's Matthew Costello, who used his time as a grade school QB to feed his fascination with X's and O's. It was 1 year ago that Matthew started suffering double vision. An MRI revealed a mass in the center of his brain, a malignant tumor, an inoperable one.
That's when Danny told his father what happened. Danny Cameron is a kid in my class, and his father is Cam Cameron, the offensive coordinator of the Ravens.
The coach brought a signed Joe Flacco football to Matthew, then recovering from a round of chemotherapy. But he brought something else, too.
A cancer survivor myself. And the one thing that I know for a fact, a positive attitude is huge. This kid was resilient. I could just sense his attitude was unwavering.
As he prepared to leave Matthew's house, Coach Cameron had an idea.
I just said, hey, you know, if you had a chance to call a play, you know, what would you call him? He says, boy, it'd really be nice to get something to tie him.
That Sunday, the Ravens were hosting the Bears. As Baltimore took possession, Cameron called Matthew's play.
Joe goes to throw it. Instead of tight, he throws it to Derek Mason and the ball bounces. But we came right back to it a few plays later.
Touchdown, Toddy!
You're trying to win the game. But when you can impact somebody's life in a positive way within what you're really trying to accomplish, why not?
3 weeks later, the night before the playoff game versus the Patriots, there was a call for Matthew.
I said, you know, what would you be thinking here?
I said, all right, how about we just run the ball to Ray Rice?
We're 83 yards away. And in my mind, I was thinking I'll throw the ball and start the game. And I'm thinking, let's just get Ray rolling. And then next thing you know.
Big hole across the 20, 25, 30.
I just started screaming. I was like, come on, Ray, go Ray, go Ray.
15, 10, 5, touchdown, Ray Rice.
Ever since, Ravens like Ray Rice have been showing their gratitude at Matthew's home and at Raven headquarters. This season, the Ravens' Week 5 game falls on Matthew's 15th birthday. So as he awaits Baltimore's battle with the Broncos, he responds to a text from Coach Cameron with some suggested plays 1 hour before kickoff. During the game, he sees his plays called. Then greets the coach after the win.
Thanks for doing my plays, man.
With Matthew's treatments a success, these are two play callers bonded by shared struggle, now savoring their cancer-free lives.